game has started. So this is how the hosts line up today.
Kiko Casilla is the goalkeeper. Lucas Vazquez plays with Marcos Llorente in midfield.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. There's good movement forward here. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. He's been forced just to knock the ball forward by the press. Torres.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
It's a good cross.
We've got his fist to it.
Crisp defending there. Tight scenario here on the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. On the move and able to cut out the pass. There's a dangerous feel to this, it's guided through.
Real chance. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner given.
Put the corner in the middle.
Good defensive clearance there. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Delivered into the box.
And now the shot.
Coming.
Better side, and you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Space for the shot!
And they've got another one!
What a great goal that was, Alan.
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Used the power on the delivery, really, and his head guided it home.
Oh, he's good at those. He's one of the best headers of the ball around, and showed it there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. They've got numbers in this.
This is how they love to play on the break. Fernando Torres! Good try. It's the post, though.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Made the challenge well. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Supporting player alongside. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. He points to the spot, penalty.
The decision is made by the referee, it is a penalty, and the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the book...
Oh, he's missed it!
Oh, sometimes, you know, you can tell by their eyes, and he didn't look the most confident.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Here's the chance.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Read the play well to intercept. He's coming forward with some danger. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Guiding it through the defenders. Torres! And he's brought in for the goal!
Well, it's the dream scenario, scoring on your debut. And it takes so much of the pressure off.
He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage. But he was rewarded for his bravery. The perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into Rose Ed, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And there's the interception. On to Fernando Torres. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And it's played to Fernando Torres. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
He is a man in form, I would say, today.
He is. He's managed to carve out plenty of shooting opportunities. Really has tested the keeper and got himself a goal.
Coming on for an already booked player. Well, there is the referee blowing for half.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
And here they are on the attack. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Can he pick out Torres? Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Could get his cross in now. Coming up, a corner. Corner's taken.
Now a throw-in.
work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Torres! And he knocks on the goal!
Made such a difference to this team, not just with a couple of goals we've seen, but with his overall game as well.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, they're in a good position here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Can really get at the opposition here. Torres was the target for the cross. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Throw in here. It's time for some fresh legs here. Miranda. Lucas Vázquez. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. And shoots! And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Shot on! Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
It was good progress with this attack. Delivered into the box. Good way to score. That's the moment that he would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep, if he slept at all, before his debut for his new club. A debut day goal.
Yeah, not just a goal, a really well-taken one, so couldn't have asked for any more.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player, very hard to stop.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals. Here's a chance to attack. Can he pick out Torres? And a goal! Just look at this. No wonder they're jumping all over him. He scored three goals for his new teammates.
Incredible. I mean, quite often you see strikers score on their debuts. To get three, though, wonderful.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
It's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
The shot's on! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Corner. He's going to make a change now. Corner swung in. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Shots on here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Trying to steer it through.
Just the keeper to beat.
And he's put it away beautifully. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, he's tried his shot from long range. It will be their throw. It's the fullback who has to come off, I think has to come off, because he has looked the weak link in this team.
Yeah, he's had a really poor day, and it's not like him. In general, he's much better than that.
Can he pick out Torres? Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Marcos Llorente. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. It's a quick break. Now the shot! He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Free kick given, and it is very late in the day here. All looking to get forward a bit. There's the ball doing its job, and they've cut it out, and back it goes to the goalkeeper. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Offside called, and we can see again now. Oh, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
And shoots!
And there it is, it is over. I guess Alan will be pleased. Delivered into the box. Supercut of us, all the magic we gave.